The very rich who have so much money anyway, they put a lot of money into cash during the difficult times, and they're now beginning to put that cash in riskier investments so that they're getting a little bit more aggressive with their investment appetite. I was just talking to someone today, commercial property is a big area right now. They're seeing a lot of distressed deals in the commercial property sector, so that's a big investment concept right now.